everybody, we're back. Didn't miss much, I just left the Coliseum. That's why I started recording while I'm still in the start menu. Yeah. Halloween Town's not for a minute. Alright, let's go through it. What are our worlds? We have Traverse Town. Africa. We have Traverse Town, Wonderland. Spark
and
Sucker.
And the keyhole.
The Heartless are searching for it now.
Deep
I'm certain we'll find it soon enough.
Olympus Coliseum.
So that just
Agrabah.
Leaves.
The whale.
Jafar, I've
although I don't think the whale is
yet. Jasmine.
Halloween
she
Town.
Disappeared like magic.
Paul Bastion.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
There was more than that at the end.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine, and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Come on!
Bad carpet. Hey, doggos. Okay.
Where might I find this treat?
Or is that just Peter Pan when we get to Neverland?
Jasmine,
oh, another
allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do you, see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Let's go!
Oh yeah, you do need a lot for some shit here. Yeah, for the stuff you need a boot for.
Not again! Genie! Get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
See that play in this game.
Thanks, Sora.
Until like the end.
What are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon.
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp! Rub it up dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin! Congratulations!
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes! Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. A lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left! So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I think of that? Okay, you asked for it. 200 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free.
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess. And I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Do I put him in the party yet? Or do I wait until we actually go into the Cave of Wonders?
Huh.
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty bitty living space. It's always 3 wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
I'm trying something, playing around with the noise gate real quick, because apparently my mic audio is having a problem. I'm gonna try that.
Here.
Come on.
Sparkling Horns? Is that what that was? Do with the fucking centipede monster.
Setting your sights
on you, boy.
Aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Let Jasmine go.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Paul?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
It's bad. That's what it's about. Come on, sweet friends. Prepare for this at all. Oh well. Okay, we're gonna see if that's any game, guys.
To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Did you just do it? Did you just say the thing? I just fucking missed it.
Dragon!
to find a place to train up for Aladdin. Shit in my inventory before I go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thunder!
Thank you. I made that. Oh, no, I'm fine. Oh, I gotta go do this thing. Ow.
Come on!
find that pillar.
My first wish, G, show me the keyhole.
That's bad. Thank you.
again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Yes, bitch.
Jafar, let Jasmine go!
Not a chance.
She's my ass, boy.
You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Don't hold back! Aram Kazam Kabas!
fuck you. Come on. Hey. Now I gotta go jump in the center, no? No. Talk to Jack. Bitch.
Genie, my final wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie.
Alright, this is the boss fight. We just gotta beat the shit out of the audio.
Fire! Okay, Jafar. Back to your lamp.
Oh, wait, I have Blizzard, which means I can go to Olympus Coliseum and put out all of the lamps.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
I think I've gotten everything I can here for right now. I know there's two white trinity effects. And a couple chests that I can't get until I have glide.
Whoa, we better get out of here!
Jasmine!
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, genie.
Al!
Deal's a deal, genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master.
Aladdin's got the one Deus Ex Machina device in this whole game.
If you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But
I wish for all the keyholes to
now
be sealed.
That's
done. Game over.
I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Gee.
Just leave it to me!
But, now I can summon Gene, so... yes, that's cool.
smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, 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 lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes? You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kyrie!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Catch? What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Traverse Town to go. Oh, and there's we're not going back to Traverse Town quite yet. There's a green trinity, a couple green trinities, please. There's one here. Two there? There's one or two in Deep Jungle. There's one here. I don't remember. Yeah, there's one there. So let's go down. Let's get out of line. I should have started one of them. Got the blue ones. Is the blue one in the campground? Well, we gonna find out. No.
Come on!
Yeah! food and stuff. I'm just gonna look it up really fast. Give me that Trinity list. Here we go. Green Trinity is in the tree top. Oh, that's okay. you seem to be back. Alright. For a second, my frame rate dropped to zero, which sucks. Well, hey, shit happens. have that one. Normal drive. Oops. The one in the rabbit hole. I think there's another one in the Queen's Court. Oh no, you know where the other one is? It's in the fireplace. I should just leave the bag open. just those two. Back up. Maybe that's just my imagination. No, yeah, like this looks good. Anyway, it's a flower's town. Thank you. Romanos. Let's upgrade a gummy ship. How many guns can I have? God, it's gonna be uneven now. So many guns. move forward. It's a gross ship. Oh, is that a big cannon? Is that what that was? Prepared for Neverland. You got one. Okay. All over the place today.
No. Is anyone there?
No.
What am I to do? I'm all alone.
This will be the last thing we do today, guys. Because I got some other stuff I have to do before we head out to Baltimore.
Where are you? It's me, Piglet. Never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. You see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Got the goods.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
But if you take their honey, won't the bees be angry?
Oh!
You're gonna see this happen a couple times. Thank you. Let's try. I think that's the first time I've done that first try.
It is rather funny what I will do for honey. Bambi's my favorite one. Alright, that is where I'm gonna call it today. I know I'm not streaming that often, it's just, you know, work's crazy. But, I'm off Saturday and Sunday this week from my job, so I will definitely stream both of those days. Yeah, I'll see you guys then. I know it's not too far away. But yeah. Bye guys.